So now we will start with confessions. Before beginning the subject directly, instead of beginning the subject directly, I want to discuss some other facts now. That you all might have understood by now, what is presumption? What is the judicial proceeding when receiving any evidence from the people? And how court is going to look into that particular evidence submitted by a party to the court? I think all these points you might have understood by now. So, yes, nine students came. Court is Can you hear me? So, first thing, when you are approaching the judiciary, there is a procedure to submit the fact and the related evidence in your procedure. Okay, then after receiving the evidence, court is going to come to a conclusion basing on certain conditions. These conditions I hope you all are following. So I am proceeding with the subject. Okay, for this, first, without any further evidence, when you submit a fact before the court, court is going to take a presumption basing on the nature of the case. That is, it may be a civil case or a criminal case. If it is a civil case, then court is going to presume that the points raised by a person is going to be proved by that person. If it is a criminal case, same condition is applicable here also, because the points are raised by the facts and issue charges are framed by the prosecution police. Therefore, they are supposed to prove those facts. In civil case, both the parties are supposed to present before the court and submit the evidence, whereas in criminal case, that is not required. Only prosecution will submit and accused, according to his own wish, will decide whether to come into witness box or not. Can you hear me? Is there any connection problem?